happened to Russia.
MI6 has given us the go-ahead on the mission.
Let's wait until the last truck passes. I'll take the guard on the left, you take the one on the right. Now, let's go.
We are soldiers, not guards. We crave action. We live for action. We are men of action. There is no action here.
Nice work, James.
Just like old times.
You take the tower, but watch out for that sniper. I'll get the truck.
Tower clear.
See if you can find any extra firepower in there. You owe me one. We've got company heading to the bridge. Can you handle it?
Target's down.
Okay. I'm moving to the truck.
Moving to your location.
Nobody ever died being too careful.
Words to live by. So how much do you know about Orlov?
Only what I read in the dossier. But after the fall of the Soviet Union, he became jealous of the oligarchs, all their new money, and went into business, freelancing for himself. Up ahead, the checkpoint. We're running 6 minutes behind. If anything goes wrong, be prepared to move. How's your Russian these days?
Как всегда хорошо.
Эй, ты! Выход из грузовика!
В чем проблема, сержант?
Спецдоставка из Москвы. 15 минут никому двигался!
Почему я никогда не видел тебя? Ты новый?
Переведи.
Давайте документы!
Я сказал! Выход из грузовика!
Let's get out of here, Alex!
Time. Let's go. Come on, James. Let's move.
What the hell is happening up there? Have you heard anything new?
Нет. It's probably just another surprise inspection. They used to let us know beforehand, like we don't have enough to do already.
Did you see that helicopter?
Yeah. What of it?
It looked EMP hardened, designed to survive an electromagnetic pulse.
The blast from the weapons cache will take care of it.
I'm getting a picture for MI6.
Don't waste your time. You'll be late reaching the rendezvous point. Get on with it. I'll cover you.
precious helicopter yet, Bond.
You hear me? I need support!
Let's move it, 007. I think you've outstayed our welcome.
Take off your parachute. Hand it over.
If you insist.
Nice trick. Doing it without a parachute. Trying to show me up?
You said we were running late. Let's move.
Hey, James. For England?
For England, Alec. Always for England.